Yesterday, the Fortune 500 global list came out, and for the first time ever, the United States of America did not have the largest number of companies in it. We have been officially taken over by, you guessed it, China. Of the top 500 top companies in the world, 129 of them are now Chinese, while the US has 121 companies in the Fortune 500 global list. Just 20 years ago, China had only 8 companies in the Fortune 500, back in 1999. What a surge. But wait, there is even more. There is another list I want to talk about. While our president and our politicians and our media, they are constantly telling us how we are number one across the board on everything, including banking. But that is not true anymore. Here is the list of the top 10 largest banks in the entire world. Number 1, the Industrial and Commercial Bank of China, ICBC. Number 2, China Construction Bank Corporation. Number 3 is also a Chinese bank, the Agricultural Bank of China. Number 4 is also Chinese, Bank of China Limited. Number 5 is a British bank, HSBC Holdings. Number 6, this is where finally a US bank shows up on the list, which is JP Morgan Chase, while 20 years ago the top 8 in the list used to be all American banks. Number 7, we find a French bank, BNP Paribas. Number 8 is Mitsubishi, which is Japanese. Number 9, Bank of America, and finally in number 10, we have the French bank Crédit Agricole. So as you can see, this is how really the world is changing economically, even if the mainstream media does not seem to want to talk about it. Today America has only 2 banks among the top 10 largest banks in the world. That list is predominantly Chinese. Trump's greatest economy ever is not that great after all, despite him constantly bragging and tweeting about it. We need to tell the truth to the American public. I'm sure future generations will look fondly back at this greatest economy ever that will be directly responsible for driving them into permanent generational slavery. This was the Atlantis Report. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.